Okay, we will move to next report, customer sales order by item. Now, from here, you can generate item reports which are including the sales order. From here, you can select date range and you can select items. You can select item category, and from style, you can select detail or summary. And from document status, you can select pending sales orders, invoice sales orders, or all sales orders. Now, from here, you can view each item, sales orders, customer name, that sales order status, quantity, total cost, total selling price, gross profit amount, gross profit percentage, and grand total. And if you want, you can generate pending sales orders item report. Okay, now you can generate customer sales orders by item report. Okay, next we will move to supplier purchase orders by item. You can select items, you can select item categories, and you can select item type, service, physical or both items. And from report options, you can select date range. And style, you can select some.